North Korea may protest strongly against Trump's speech, experts. North Korea is likely to strongly protest against the United States, as President Donald Trump's condemnation of the North as a cruel dictatorship might be viewed as a direct attack on its leader Kim Jong-un, experts said Wednesday. In an address to the National Assembly, Trump highlighted the deplorable human rights situation facing North Koreans and called the North's leadership a dictatorship. The weapons you are acquiring are not making you safer. They are putting your regime in grave danger. Every step you take down this dark path increases the peril you face, Trump said. It is not the paradise that your grandfather envisioned. It is a hell that no person deserves. Trump's message is expected to irk the North's leadership at a time when its leader had earlier warned of the highest level action against Trump's incendiary rhetoric. Nonetheless, analysts said that it remains to be seen whether the wayward regime's possible reaction will involve provocative acts, as Trump softened his inflammatory tone against North Korea during his visit to Seoul. The North is likely to denounce Trump in a tit-for-tat manner, but I think that its condemnation may only last for days, said Sung-ryul, a senior researcher at the Institute for National Security Strategy. He said that Trump's speech is not likely to aggravate the current situation. At a press conference held Tuesday after a summit with President Moon Jae-in, Trump softened his tone on North Korea in a far cry from his recent incendiary rhetoric that warned of fire and fury. The U.S. leader had mocked Kim Jong-un by calling him a little rocket man. He also said he would totally destroy North Korea if the U.S. were forced to defend itself and its allies due to the North's nuclear and missile threats. Trump said Tuesday that it makes sense for North Korea to come to the table and to make a deal that is good for the people of North Korea and the people of the world. North Korea has refrained from provocations for more than 50 days since it launched a missile over Japan in mid-September. Tensions have heightened on the Korean Peninsula amid the North's sixth nuclear test and missile testing, and exchanges of bellicose language between Trump and the North's ruler. Some experts expect that North Korea will decide on its next step after watching the summit between Trump and his Chinese counterpart Xi Jinping later this week. Earlier in the day, Trump stressed in his parliamentary speech that all responsible nations, including China and Russia, should fully implement UN sanctions against Pyongyang and sever ties with the North. North Korea is likely to adopt a wait-and-see mode for the time being. It will gauge the outcome of the Trump-Xi summit, said Kim Jong-hyun, a professor at Dongguk University.